on, guys. You couldn't have just stopped talking. Let me hear the pick. We picked Nils Hoglander. Amazing. That's a great pick. Absolutely fantastic pick. Nils Hoglander is an 18-year-old left winger, 5'10", who's got some absolutely filthy puck skills. How the heck did we get this guy at 40? Damn, that's crazy. Nils Hoglander is a Canuck. Oh, that's amazing. He could have very well been a first round top 20 guy, and he slips to 40. He's such a cool offensive player. He played in the SHL this year. 50 games played, 7 goals, 7 assists, 14 points, and he's a Canuck. He is a Vancouver Canuck. Oh my goodness, that's amazing. Nils Hoglander is a Canuck, and the only reason he dropped is because of the uncertainties within his translation, mostly due to him being 5'9". But they're actually showing it on TV right now. Hoglander is really, really physically fit. He's an absolute workout beast, and it translates on the ice with 14 points in 50 Rogla BK games. That is absolutely incredible. Now, he did play a few Sweden U20 team games. He did get 7 points in 8 games there, but Hoglander really is just a dynamic offensive forward. Another super Swede who's got some pretty good feet and who's got some really good hands too. I'm just so happy that we have Hoglander. My gosh, there was some really good early second round talent that was available. Kaliev, Brink, Lavoie, all these guys were available from the first round. And now Hoglander is a Vancouver Canuck. That is amazing. Awesome pick. Jim Benning, I love it. I absolutely love it. Hope you enjoyed this video. Social Stuff 9, and bye.